that's my fashion glove.
Your passion is gloves?
Yeah, that's what I do.
Hey, you know what he does to break the gloves? He throws them in the microwave.
No, you don't.
Yeah.
No.
Yeah, but like just like 25 seconds. So it's kind of easier.
It's rare. It's not well done.
Yeah, it's rare. Like, I give away my bats, my body gloves, if someone, like a friend of mine asks me. But I don't give away my gloves. So I have like total like maybe over 12, 13.
A lot.
It's like 7, 4. First, third, outfield. Outfield was new for me, so I had to put more work on that.
Play a pretty good outfield. I don't think you have to work that hard.
And I use a small one for whenever I play short and second. Actually, that one.
I just put some padding in his glove. Now I'm putting it back together. Well, sometimes the palms can be a little thin. The leather can be a little thin in the palms. And it's all about a player's personal feel and preference. So.
This is actually new. I haven't used it in a game. This is gonna be my game glove this year. Whenever I play in the middle.
Take out my patch job from last year. Yeah.